So this is the T-Track installed on my workbench, which has a 3/4 inch MDF. As you can see, I placed it about 1/16 of an inch below the surface of the workbench so that I can have clearance. And this is after about a month of use. I've had no issues with the screws coming loose. Works great. And I have no problems sliding the clamps on. It holds down projects really